If you followed all of our frequently asked questions and you're still having problems with your MooYee, you can reset back to factory. There is a small hole that you can use a pin to depress. The MooYee will light up and reset. It's located under your sticky pad. Any other problems, make sure you contact our team.